I see. You could not regain your strength.
No biggie. I still learned a lot.
Regardless, Sora, you will need the power of waking.
It can't be gone forever. Maybe something'll trigger it real soon.
Like what exactly?
I know. How about a punch on the head?
Hey!
Perhaps it could be something that is as simple as that.
Wait, you think so too?
Whenever you are in need, magic happens. That is your greatest strength, Sora.
You make it sound like an accident.
Whoa!
Huh?
We're back, Master!
Whoa!
Oh!
Wow! You guys are all here!
We were here before, but you didn't wait!
Your Majesty!
Hey there, fellas! So, what have you three been up to?
We were visiting...
We went to Olympus to visit Hercules!
And to figure out how to get all of Sora's lost powers back.
But it was a big disappointment.
Oh, what a shame. But honestly,
we didn't fare any better.
Did you manage to figure out where Aqua is? Because Master Yen Sid said that's why you fellas left.
Even a hint?
Come on! Can I finally say something?
We know Master Aqua made it as far as the beach that Sora and I once visited. But that's where her trail ends.
Meaning?
All traces of her vanish into the great abyss, beneath the realm of darkness.
She's dead?
No. Sora was dragged into the abyss during his exam, and I went in after him. So I think if we find someone who is really close to Aqua, and they make the dive, they could reach her down there.
I'm not sure who's even left to ask. Ventus is hidden, and Aqua's the only one who knows where. Plus, nobody's seen Terra in ages. Aqua was the last.
So Aqua, she's gonna be the key to finding all three.
Yes, their teacher, Master Ericus, would have been another possibility. Had Xehanort not mercilessly struck him down.
I'll save her.
Huh?
You can't!
But Sora, that's gonna be super hard since you don't have the power of waking.
Huh? Sorry. I have no idea why that just popped out.
Well, it was pretty convincing.
Yeah. Better not let us down.
Sora, you must focus on regaining your lost power of waking. Mickey and Riku, I recall that Master Aqua journeyed to many worlds and connected with others who could be the link we need.
Good plan, sir. Riku and I will retrace her steps and see if we can find any sort of clues. But first... We got hit pretty hard in the Realm of Darkness. My Keyblade was damaged, and the Heartless broke Riku's clean in half. So we're gonna need to get replacements before we can continue.
In that case, rendezvous with Kairi and Lee. They are continuing their training under the tutelage of the wizard Merlin.
Yes, sir.
Also, I would like you to deliver these for me.
Are they?
Yes, they are the same as the ones I gave you. Special vestments to shield Kairi and Lee from the darkness.
We got them!
What? No fair! What about my outfit, Master?
Sora, don't bother me like that. I can't consider it.
Settle down. I have new clothes for you too, Sora.
Yeah?
A gift from the good fairies.
Huh?
I knew you'd come through for me! Thanks!
Those are no ordinary garments, Sora. Like before, they have very special powers, so it took extra time to prepare them. In addition, there is a gift from Chip and Dale inside.
Cool. Okay!
Happy now?
Yep.
Now, you're all ready to proceed.
Hey, wait! Don't forget about me!
Jiminy!
Every journey worth going on needs a cricket to keep track of it. And I can't let you start this one without old Jiminy Cricket by your side.
The whole team's back!
Yeah.
Good. Now to mark the beginning of a new journey. I wish for you to have this, Sora.
Huh? Okay.
That is a heart binder. Think of it as a good luck charm made just for you. You have a gift, Sora, for connecting with others. And this makes that gift stronger.
It's time to go!
May your heart be your guiding key.
See?
Mm.